No jail time for the farm worker's death. I'm David Bienekid. Friends and supporters of Maria Isabel Vasquez Jimenez had wanted jail time, and the two defendants had initially been charged with involuntary manslaughter. But this morning, a judge in San Joaquin County agreed to a plea deal that will get them community service and fines.